It's been an amazing experience here. It was a long trip getting here, but having another gold medal is certainly what I came here for, and this also just put me on the U.S. Olympic team for 2016. So, you know, it was kind of a rough start. I missed my very first target out, but it was a lot of prayer. I thank God every second of every day for what he allows me to do, and he was definitely with me out here this week. For a shot at a third gold medal in a row at the Olympics, and that's what I've always dreamed about. I mean, it's more than what I've dreamed about. So knowing now that I'm going to Rio, the training has already started a couple years ago, really, for Rio, but now I actually know that I'm going to be there, so I can actually start setting up what matches I'm going to be going to and try to time it out so I can peak in the perfect spot at the Olympics. Well, now I can shoot the World Cup Finals. So I'll be at World Championships next month in September. And then we were supposed to have our first Olympic selection match in October, which was right over top of the World Cup Finals. And now it's I have an opportunity to try to go win my first gold medal at a World Cup Finals. I've shot it four times and have four silvers. So I'd really like to go ahead and get that gold. But you know, nothing really means anything until we get to Rio. And that's my ultimate goal. That's what I want. I want to get another gold.